Now back to that other breaking news we're following this afternoon out of Orange County, where two people had to be rescued when their home went up in flames. West Chesterville Island has that story.
Well, right now, fire crews are still inside the home. They're in this part of the house right now. You still hear them spraying water, looking at the damage, trying to figure out exactly what happened. But the fire started in this section and pretty much spread throughout the entire portion of the home. As you said, two people were inside, but fortunately, they were able to get out, thankfully, because some good Samaritans who were at a business across the street jumped this fence and began yelling and screaming. And it looks at this point as the home is a total loss because it spread throughout the entire home. Now, fire crews have not told us an official cause just yet, but we did talk to people who were inside the house. She tells us that she got out just in time.
My friend came back and I was on the couch sleeping. He said, "Lynn, get up. Something's burning. And I said, what is it? He said, I said, I saw smoke coming out of all of the vents and everything. And I said, oh my God. I just grabbed me some pants, I put them on, and I ran outside. Next thing I know, I was in some flames.
My boss threw a brick at the window and I was just yelling, "Get out, get out, get out."
Well, those good Samaritans were able to grab fire extinguishers too and help those people get out. Again, at this time, investigators haven't told us an official cause, but we're going to go speak with them and find out what caused this fire and how bad is the damage. For now, we're live, Travel Island, West 2 News.